the little girl, her name is Cecelia Tupa. She is 11 years old. The day they discharged 18 patients, I was there and she was among them. I was informed that she had lost her parents. She had no immediate relatives. And I was kind of touched. On that day, we provided a month's supply of food for the 18 persons and gave each of them transportation. I'm not saying she's doing fine. The government has her in the building. She actually had Ebola. Her mother died from the Ebola. Actually, her father died.